Hello and good evening. John, we're playing Sword and Sorcery HD as part of my Steam Cleaning series, where I go through every game in my Steam library, eventually, and then arbitrarily rate and review them after a week of the playing time. I don't quite know what the game is, but the game is at random. This game doesn't run very well on just 10 with the 4K monitor. It does, stretches, and it gets weird, but I think I've got something okay. We can only find out together by hitting single player, play campaign. Okay. It kind of vaguely looks like the world. Beef, sheep, but I'm eating. Blackbeard is on his way to trash our barbecue. What? That's the entire intro? We must defend our castle, send our army. We don't have any gold to buy soldier service until our barbecue's clean. We need more gold. Buy more gold miners. I am clicking. Yeah, I got it.
I'm ready.
Oh, there it is. That's a fine gold digger, go build. Well, that's the joke. It's the joke is that they're gold diggers because they're women.
I'm ready.
That's funny.
I love gold.
Left miners now click on your base upgrade button, upgrade berserkers.
I love gold.
Upgrade completed. Get some.
Okay. These workers are strong fighters.
Attack!
They're evenly matched. We need a lot more of those fighters. The mouse speed is incredibly fast. Gold's brought by using Venus for spells, which are spells to help battle. Now heal. Great to heal.
More gold needed!
Go faster, left arm. Chop. All right.
Get some. Charge. Get some. Get some.
It'd be nice if I could like group my units up before they just charge down the path.
Get some.
Would definitely seem more efficient if they fought together than separately. We did it. You really showed that chief who has the biggest grill. Indeed, call our meat supplier. We'll need to get some big steaks still. Ring, ring. Yes, hello, who is there? Soldier number 766466 calling from Chief Redbeard's base. I want to order some big steak. Not a good time to talk. We're being attacked. Sausage all over the place. Gotta go. Chief, our meat supplier is being attacked. Maybe we should help him out. No, our meat. All right. I just see your accent. We're working together.
I'm ready.
More gold needed.
I love gold.
Okay.
More gold needed.
I'm ready.
Great mana regen.
Charge!
I'll help.
Get some.
Okay. I have lightning. Friends will be toast. Eat my lightning bolts. Think we're winning? Really hard to tell.
Upgrade completed.
I'm ready.
Is 10 the max? 10 is the max. I don't think this is very historically accurate. I think we got it. Alright, two missions down. Not really feeling too much. Yeah, we are our gold, we'll get it. Not really feeling all that. Excited by this? Definitely somewhere around here is Manor Calling the Plague. Or really. Gotta get the two options. Main road guarded by strong towers would be a good chance to capture some gold crate. Lord Nero Festival. Theoretically, I could eventually win by just lightning bolt.
Upgrade completed!
Can't hit the towers.
Attack! Upgrade completed.
Wait in the bathroom. Guys, I just wait for mana, though, right? Oh, I send one guy down here to get them. I don't know. Very slow moving. Like, I kind of like the idea of having limited resources. Make more constructive decisions, but same time I don't. Now, if I just wait, I can eventually pull all these guys off. Yeah, I don't know if I want to finish this. It would just be nice if you could group your units together so they could all strike them. Might as well use everything. Get some! There's more gold here. These guys are effective. Hold up tops. I don't know. Seems pretty banal in the strategy and the details to it. Play as different factions. Semi-racist. Yeah, this has been Swords and Soldiers HD. I'm good. very simplistic commands, very simplistic strategies. Feels like something that was ported over from a platform that isn't as much until here's.